log. Get back to
it. Yep. Any thoughts thus far?
No, I'm just
words of wisdom.
I'm really aware of people
and the joys of a good medical kit or repair kit. Here we are out on our first
50 miles per hour
out on the lake for our first afternoon. And as you can see, nothing but frozen water all around us. A little bit of snow.
It's looking good after lunch.
There, a few words for the camera.
Great lunch. And David looks back to go on a lake.
These boys are pulling.
Good job. Oh, good job, Bob. Oh, Jess. There you go, Jess. That's it. Come on.
Coming up on the little road in the middle of the lake.
Woo! Come on, guys! Come on! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Come on! That's it! All right, guys!
Hold on.
Look at this. It's just gorgeous.
I don't know if y'all can see it, but the snow-covered trees out there.
All right, here we go.
Here we are entering the woods.
Easy, boys. Easy. Easy.
Easy.
Oh, look, lightning strikes snow. See that, Michael Anthony? Look at that.
How do you drink water on the roof, on the trail?
Come on, guys.
Well, back behind us, we got Don and the rest of the group. Wayne and Patricia there. Comes Don, our great God.
What I should do is leave a note on this island and then we should come back in the summer. Easy.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Take.
The dogs have been good. We've been one of the best teams yet. Hop, Jen, Lightning, Samson, and Moon. The three up front are the lead, and the two behind are the wheel dogs.
Very good, sister.
Yeah, a little. Let's
come out on our trail. Entering into the forest there, or onto the lake there, or perhaps the river. Don't really know.
Easy.
Here they are getting excited to go. Doing a little jumping up and down. Everybody's getting, they know they're getting ready. Huh? I am. Sat down a little too far on the brake there. Okay. Greg, words of wisdom, parting wisdom for us?
Aside
from needing a cup of coffee.
After skiing 12 miles, all I need is a cup of coffee.